Hey, my name is Jeremy Miller. I'm a 21-year-old entrepreneur, speaker, writer, and marketer. When I was 16 years old, I started a skateboard manufacturing company to really overcome depression and a lot of mental anxieties that I was going through because of some stuff that happened to me as a kid. But ultimately, I used entrepreneurship as a vehicle to serve others. I used it as a platform to make others happier and better and kind of bring about positivity and happiness in other people's lives. And in return, I felt happy. I felt that I was valued and I felt that I had a purpose in this earth. Since then, I've been able to launch a tech company, launch a successful marketing agency working with national companies throughout the country, get featured on different publications and magazines, Forbes, whatever. But I've also been able to start a 501c3 nonprofit and just work with some amazing people. So I'm very much looking forward to talking with all of you, meeting a lot of you, and sharing my story, and ultimately, you know, talking about really cool things like entrepreneurship, serving people, and marketing. So I'll see you guys all in Mexico.